Yes, welcome to EA Sports PGA Tour Golf. There was a major update now, and the three click was introduced, and I will test this out now in an online tournament against my woman in a private match. Yes, we will play stroke play arcade or stroke play blow pro. Yes, like we will see. We will play the normal stroke play for the moment, and we will choose this time not Augusta General. We will choose, let's see, TPC Saucos, we already played Southern Hills. Yes, we will try Southern Hills to the Oklahoma. Why not? We play all 18 holes. Yes, I play with me, Andre Chant, and I will invite my wife. I will invite my wife. Yes, I will invite my wife, Alex B. You can also see her videos on our channel. So, yes, she also played with her character, with her own one. Yes, let's start the round. Okay. Yeah, in Southern Hills. Southern Hills Country Club. Yes. It takes a little bit to load. Yeah, now it starts.
Now, yeah. From the home of the 2022 PGA Championship, EA Sports, so proud to join you from historic Southern Hills Country Club in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Rich Lerner joined up in the booth by Frank Navolo. Frank, there's nothing like an early tee time to get the adrenaline flowing.
And also, too, you know, the golf course is perfect. You know, less divots.
So
you don't see any sort of marks on the green. Greens are
going
beautifully.
I play also, with three clicks.
It's a little bit softer. It's got the moisture from overnight.
So I start here.
And also, you know, when they've cut the golf course, there's that really green fresh smell, like it's brand new.
Ah, this was shit. Oh, this was really shit. This was too heavy. Yes, it's really. Oof. This was totally missed. Oh.
Well, I don't think that's how you envision things starting, a wayward first tee shot, but he's going to get away with it as that ricochets back into the fairway.
Oh, I'm on the other side. I have to get used to this three click. I only tried it shortly. Yes, let's see. My woman plays with swing and use three click for the putt. So we will see who is better. Oh, I always put too fast. My God. Oh.
Well, had a good lie in the fairway.
This was not good.
Do anything with it. That comes up.
Let's see. It's much more harder. I played it more easier on the test, but now the free click is really not easy. Let's see. Here's my wife on the left. Oh, let's see. Let's make a better shot here. Yes, a little bit better, but too far. We are already. We're on the fairway, but
green here.
This is overshot.
Seriously, any other club other than that one?
Yeah, I'm already for par. And this is. Let me watch my wife a little bit. Yeah, just making a hole, so yes. Now let's chase. Now put. Ooh. It was nearly inside. Oh, nice chip shot, but yeah, I missed it. Okay, for bogey now. Let's see if swing or click will improve. The last one I won, the last online tournament, with both with swing. So we will see if Alex B can now win with swing against me with click. Yes, I have to make a put. Yeah, let's see. A bogey, okay.
Right there. You hate to be sweating
plus one.
For bogey, but it will indeed be just the one drop shot.
My wife is plus three, okay, let's see. Oh, there's some water. Okay, let's see. Difficult shot. Let's see. Ooh. My God, the driver shot was totally in the trees.
And so misses the fairway on the second hole. Add to that the bogey at the first. This is far from a dream start.
This was
second shot for him now at the second.
Yeah, I see my wife. She makes a shot. Yes. Yeah, we are on the second shot. Let's see what I can do. If this three click is really better than swing, we will see. The moment I test it out, I'm on the fairway, but I have still.
Third shot. Needs to hit this
I have
close.
Still. Let's see.
And this is looking really good.
Wow, this was a nice shot.
What a nice
on
shot.
The green.
Right on the green and a pretty easy putt on the way.
Maybe with some luck I could finish with a par. If I don't mess up this putt. My wife makes the shots with
that's a, good par.
A par, yeah. Okay.
Back-to-back bogeys to start. It's a par here at number two.
Okay, let's look on hole three. Oh, finally a good tee shot. Yes.
And that will do just fine.
Okay.
Second shot coming up. Let's bring in Iona Stephen.
Okay. There's 125 yards left to the hole. Pin on the left portion of this green, so it will favor a
oh,
draw.
Over. Oversized, my God. We will see. It will go. But it's on the green. We will see if it stays. Yeah, stay on the green. So I can put.
Imagine a missed club because that ball sailed past the flag. Really just fortunate to stay on the back of the green.
What a long putt.
For the faint
it's for birdie, two and 2 feet.
Oh, it is for birdie.
Oh my God. Oh my God, this is a big putt. Yeah. So. I must make a good putt. It's for birdie now, so let's see. Oh, it runs. No, so close. It was a good shot, but so close. 4 feet to the hole. We can end in a par. There was the ball of my woman. Yes, and here you see her. Let her shoot. We wait for her to shoot. So, this is a short putt. For putting the three click system is really good.
Yeah, good concentration.
And with a
there.
With
that's
a par.
A distance where
okay.
A putt could get away, but that's in for a par.
I'm still on plus six. Let's watch my moment. So, one moment, I take a drink. So, okay. Let's take a look. This was a little bit a messed up tea. And it ends probably in the water. Oh no. No, in the rough. Had luck. There's some small water. A second shot. Okay. Yeah. Let's try. Oh, I was too fast. Oh, again too fast. This will be not good. I hit the trees.
Now, just caught it fat out of the rough. Never had a chance of reaching, and now it is time to regroup and try to escape with a
here
par.
You see my wife, Alex B.
I see you.
So. This is a difficult pitch. Ooh. Let's see what I can do. Yeah, he draws, he draws.
It is a game of touch, and it is evidence right
there. He draws.
What a difference it makes. That ball went a long way past.
He draws. Yeah, my woman.
This would be a bonus from 25 feet away.
So, let's take this putt. Look what we can do. Oh, nicely. Nearly. Oh, so close.
This game's unfair sometimes. That looks
so close. Poor bogey now. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So he will
so plus two.
His five, a drop shot here at the par four fourth.
We are moving on to hole number five. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, just what you want at this point in the round. You're trying to find a rhythm. Hit fairways, hit the middle of the club face. That's what they did, right there. Now a second from well over 300 yards. This will be about positioning.
It's a five par hole. Let's see. Oh. See what this is. You can stay on the fairway.
We all know there is so much emphasis these days on power, hitting the ball long ways. We forget once in a while that you have to be able to put the ball in the proper places. That's what he's done right here.
Yeah, par fives were designed as three-shotters, and this hole is definitely a three-shotter today.
Let's see. We're still on the green. Oh, we are over shot.
That one is really long, Frank. He miscalculated that.
Well, there has to be something. I mean, from where he was, it's just an aberration. Seriously, that little green patch down there.
Yeah, no, a beach.
That's where you meant to go. Ooh. Not like sailing over yonder.
Yes. It's too far. Oh, it's too far. It was in the bunker. Oh, no. Oh, no.
This is the time in the round you've got to really screw down the bolts in your head. Do not want to make back-to-back bogeys.
Let's watch my woman.
Set from the bunker. This is fifth shot.
Alex B.
Just a short bunker shot. So open your feet up. Open the club face up. Little splash out.
It goes again out of the green. The fairway.
Yeah, the green just didn't want to hold that one. That'll run off into the short grass.
Yeah. I'm for bogey again. Already, but I have still a pitch to make. Let's see. Oh,
man, that one had the track shoes.
Please
on.
Stay in the green.
Right by the hole.
He knew it. We knew it. That was a miss it.
Yeah, this will cost me some points.
Good 20.
Let's see.
Here.
Finally, a putt. But it's a difficult putt on this terrain. Let's see. Yeah.
That's the best stroke made on this hole.
A double bogey. Plus four. Okay.
Double bogey.
Let's try to be better on the sixth hole. It's a one shot. I can hopefully do a good shot. Hopefully not over the green. Oh yes, this one's. Oh no.
That one is gone.
Out of bounds. Oh no.
This will be the third shot after being penalized for going out of bounds.
Oh no. This is not. It's too. Again, out of bounds. No. That cost me points, my God. So. Yes, my woman is already on the green, and I'm still. Let's try to use less pressure. Yeah, in the green. And it was at least not out of bounds. Yeah, in the fairway.
It happens, you have a tough one.
I have
time to pick up and move on after the
score limit reached. Yeah, and I'm plus seven. My wife is plus 18, but I'm plus 7 also now. With free click only. My wife plays swing and putting with free click. So, let's see. Free click is not always easy. Again, too much. Way too much. And goes to the right. But at least not in the freeze.
Here at seven, this is second from off the fairway.
Yeah. Oh, it also went to the right. Oof. My God. In the rough, yeah, but not on the fairway. Yeah, my woman is already on the green. It's not easy. Oh, wow. Let's see if I can stay on the green or in the bunker. Oof. Yeah. 12
yards. Certainly had enough power, just didn't have any touch.
Yeah, I have to be more sensible with this pitch shot. Oh, way too much power. Oh. Yes, it's way too much power. It's not easy, really. It's not easy to sweet click. Must say, you must be really very precise. It was almost swing plus 6.3%. So, yes, too much power. You have to be really quick. It's not so easy like I was thinking. Yes, let's take a look on this boat. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, let's see. Alright, too less pressure.
Yeah, that's not an easy lag putt. That's gonna come up a bit short. Just 5 feet left.
Oh, double bogey already. Double bogey,
well,
okay.
It's a double bogey.
It's plus nine now. Okay.
He's gonna need another pencil for the back nine.
Okay. Hole number eight. Hole number eight. Let's see. Hopefully the tee is not totally messed up. Oh, straight in the bunker. No, yes. From one bunker to the other and lands in the sand. Yeah, but I'm
now
near the fairway.
Yeah, just a okay. Little splash out on the spot.
But I'm already for birdie, so. Yes. Oh. Stay on the green, please. Maybe I can finish with a par.
Yeah, look how quick that was. Very difficult to get that to stop, even out of the sand. And that race is right on by.
Here's my wife also. Okay. See? Yeah, that's not an easy birdie. Ah, bar. Not an easy put. So. Oh no, I missed it.
Ooh, good speed there. That'll leave just a couple of feet.
Yeah, I'm a bogey already. Okay, hopefully. Yeah, a bogey.
Okay, so he's in
so plus 10.
For a disappointment here at the eighth.
So we're on the halfway now. Watch on my wife. Yes, okay, we're on the ninth hole, so we're on the half. It's plus 10 for me and for LXB, plus 23. So, let's see. Hopefully a good tee. Yes, it's looking not so bad. Oh, that's the bunker. Yeah. Well, I stay. It rolls in the bunker.
Nope. Yeah. That wasn't the right line, and he'll pay the price as this ball gonna run off the fairway and into the bunker. Anything on the green would be a good result from here as he readies his second out of the sand.
Bow shot. Let's see, looking good. On the green, hopefully it stays. No, it rolls back. It rolls back, it rolls back, it rolls back, it rolls back, it rolls back. Oh no.
Yeah. It may be half a club more there. As it is, needs to get up and down to save.
Yeah, poor birdie now, but this is really. Ooh. A bit shot. Let's see. Please stay on the green.
Woo, Nelly. That one whizzes past the halt. A difficult putt coming now.
Yeah, a difficult 21 putt.
21 feet from pay dirt.
21 feet, yeah. But heavy tar.
Mm.
see what we can do. Oh, yes, oh, it was a par. Well done here at the finally a par again. Plus 10. Okay. Let's watch my moment. Front side as that wraps up a tough opening nine holes of golf. Let's watch her. Okay, 10th hole. Let's take a look. Okay. Hopefully a good tee shot. Tee shots are not easy with free click. Ah, the totally proper miss and it went to the right. We hopefully land somewhere. Oh, we had luck. We land on the fairway. Next to the ball of LXP. Yeah.
I guess it got the 90% air, but that ball actually went through that tree.
Went really through the tree. Yeah.
Yes. This one will play a little bit longer. It's up the hill to that green.
Yeah. I'm just taking a shot. Yeah, it's not so bad. We see it's a bow shot. So. Oh, to less power. But we will see. This free click, you really have to learn. I'm on my first game with it, you know. But I'm on the green, but it rolls again in the bunker. Oh, no.
That's got to be
the terrain is really difficult, you know.
And the approach winds up in the bunker.
So I'm already for birdie in the bunker. Yeah.
Set to play the third shot.
A blast shot, yeah. Let's see if I can hit it. Oh, way too. Yes, at least on the green. Let's see, it rolls. Yeah.
Yeah, that was going to be tough to fly that all the way to the hole out of the bunker, and this is going to come up a good bit short.
Yeah, my putt for par. Let's see if I can save it. Oh, it's a difficult putt. Difficult putt.
Oh, good effort, but that's going to wander a few feet by.
Yeah, 5 feet. Yeah. But I see on the clicks that it's already perfect. No, but it's last two shots. I end with a bogey plus 11. A woman has plus 29. Let's watch her. Okay, we are already on the 11th hole. Yes, so let's hopefully go tee shot on the green. A little bit too much. A little bit too much. Hey, stop rolling. And it rolls, and it rolls, and it rolls, and it rolls. My God, it doesn't stop rolling. Where does it roll? Oh, on the card path. Well. This was way too overshot. Here we can watch my wife. Let's take a look. She make a shot. Yeah, she has bad luck in the sand. So let's make our pitch. Oh yeah. Let's see.
Had to take the boxing gloves off on that one. No touch whatsoever. And oh, this is a long
and long rows is a very difficult terrain here. That long rows, 45
well,
feet.
It's on, but that's going to make things difficult from there.
A long putt. My God. Oof. For par. Yeah, I still have a chance, a small chance. But I think it's a very difficult putt. let's see. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's a nice putt.
It was a nice putt, but this got there. It will not be
just
inside.
A wide of the mark.
It will end hopefully in a bogey. Let's see.
So it's going to be
in
another
bogey.
Drop shot here at 11 as he makes
plus
the
12.
Turn with back-to-back bogeys.
So, let's see the next one. The 12th hole. Yeah, good tee. Good tee shot is always important. Ah. Oh, it goes to the right.
Uh-oh, that's not going as intended.
Yeah, in the trees.
Ah, that hit that tree hard and bounced straight into the rough.
It is in the rough, but it appears to be a pretty good lie. Should have a go at this. His
maybe I can save
12.
It with the approach shot. Let's see. Let's see. It goes to the green, but hopefully it will not. It goes too much. It will end in the bunker again. In the sand, yes.
From the rough into the bunker, or the frying pan into the fire. Sometimes mistakes, they just have a way of compounding themselves.
The blast shot in the sand. This was... Let's hopefully stay and not roll again in a bunker. Anyway, it's long to the hole.
Okay, well, that is on the green, but apparently just too difficult to get enough loft on it out of the bunker, and that winds up well beyond the hole.
Playing for par. Yes. Let's see. Playing for par. Playing for par, let's see. Ooh, close.
Just going to sneak on by.
Class, it will be a bogey, hopefully, again. But I could have made a par. It was so close. A bogey,
let one get away right
plus
there.
13.
That is a really frustrating bogey 5 after 12.
In Southern Hills Country Club at the 13th hole. Let's take a look. Yes, quite good. There's not so much water on this. Oh, under power. Yeah. Not a perfect shot.
That one up the right side.
In the rough, yeah. But at least not so.
Not this time. That one's in the rough. Might be a tough shot coming up.
Yeah. Oh, there's some water. We have to survive some water. Ah. Way too overshot, and we are going to the right, totally. My God. But on the fairway, on the right at least. So.
And that's where you need to be, back into the fairway on this par 5.
At least it was finally not so bad.
For a good one.
Okay, third shot. Yes, let's try to go over the water. Ah. This land in the sand.
Well, at least he can draw on the experience from the previous hole. Again, in the bunker.
Yeah.
Looking to splash this softly onto the green.
Yeah, a blast again. Yeah. Here's my wife and XP. Let's take a look. What she does.
That one kind of took off on him. That'll happen sometimes coming out of the bunker, and that scoots right on by.
Yeah, let's watch her. as she shoots. Oh, close missed. NXP. Let's see. And I'm 19 feet away. Yes. But it was the wrong direction. Oh no.
Scoot a foot or two by.
Oh no. And now we're playing for a bogey again. It's our bogey court. Of course. Yeah, it was 14. On Southern Hills Country Club, Oklahoma. NXP against me with the free click. And she used the swing, and I used in both the free click, and she used for pull, put only the free click. So it's a test swing against free click. Definitely for putting, free click is for me better, so I will stay on it. For swing, we have to see, you know, I will decide. I find it not bad. Honestly, for swing, it's you have to learn. You know, it's other, it works other than the swing, you know. Yeah. Oh, the balls are nearly together.
Might want to take a shovel with them.
So, yes. Okay. I'm on the chance for a birdie, but a blast again. Oh. Ah. Nah. Never feet.
Safely out of the bunker, but still a little bit of work left. I think you'd like to see that a little closer.
Yeah.
12 feet still to
12
go.
12 feet to go. Always a difficult one. Difficult one. Let's see. Yes, my wife has put it inside. Oh, mine goes totally out of way. But no, this was nothing. But it's, the terrain is really difficult. I go again for a bogey. Can't believe it. So, let's look. Bogey, yeah. Plus 15. Yeah, the 15th hole, four holes to go. So, let's see. Under power. Let's see. But a straight line, so not going to the right or left. Yes, this time the tee shot was not bad on the fairway.
No hitch in the giddy up there. That might be the drive of the round so far.
284 yards. Not bad. Yes. So,
Iona, this his second from the fairway.
Well, 122 left to the flag. Pin tucked in the front left-hand portion of the green today.
And we see. Hopefully it stays one time on the green. Oh, nice shot.
It's not too bad. I'm on the green. Good shot. Inside 20 feet, I would imagine. So a good chance, really.
And I can work finally for a birdie. Would be my first in this game. Let's hope that I can put it with the tree kick inside. Let's see. Oh no. No, no.
I should have... Not that time. Pretty good effort, but it'll wander a couple
feet. No, no. It was not good. The terrain is really difficult. So, I have to move on a par chance. It's a par, okay. Plus 15.
Running out of holes, but that's in for par.
Yes. It's plus 15 against plus 40 from LXP. So let's see. Let's watch her.
Yes.
Yes, a double bogey from Alex B. Okay. Yes. Yeah, she tried to swing. And the putt with free click. So, just for information. Yes, it's a par 5. The 16th hole. Let's see. We are going on Southern Hill Country Club in Oklahoma. Oh, way too overloaded. Ah, way too overloaded. This will end in a...
Yeah, that is way...
Oh, my God. Totally in the trees. Oh, my God. That was...
Be a little disappointed with that because it lands in the rough and it appears to be fairly thick over there.
The big click is not so easy, especially on tee shots. Especially on tee shots, you know. Overloaded. Ah, overloaded. Oh, this goes again to the right. We come not out of the trees. Still on the rough. Yeah. Let's see. Still a small chance to the left. A boat shot. Ah, always too much. Yes, this is way too overshot, and we hopefully we end again in the sand. Yes, this is the problem. Yeah,
that is not very good at all. That could cost him.
Yeah, yes. 2020. You just wish you took the shorter
one birdie chance now, but blast again from the sand. Oh, and it's. Already.
Just too tough to control out of the sand. That one unable to hold the green. It'll run off into the short stuff.
Let's see. Oh, too much power. Too much power. Yeah, it is a difficult putt here. It's a difficult putt here. Let's watch first my woman. XB. They've also made the hole smaller, like in real. The hole was too big. They said in the review of this new update that they made the hole smaller, like in real life. Yeah. It was in the first version of the game too big. Oh! Nearly hit, but...
A little too much credit. Yeah, missed on the high side.
We will end again in a bogey. Hopefully. For double bogey, oh no. Oh no. A double bogey. Ooh. Yes.
Well, only two holes to go. That should give him
two holes to go. Yeah. Plus 17.
That's in for double bogey here at the 16th.
Let's try. Plus 17, plus 45 for LXP. Yes. You can also find her golf videos on this channel, The A Team. So wrestling videos from her and us as the A-Team, as she's the second part of the A-Team. Yeah, let's go. This time was good. Yes. And it was a good tee. The tees are really heavy with free click. It's not easy. It's not easy.
Well, not much to cheer about so far, but that should be worth the smile. Good tee shot and safely in the fairway.
Yeah. Nearly 300 yards. Yeah.
A little bit of an awkward distance for this, his second.
Let me go more on this. Nine iron. Okay. A bunch. Yeah, but it's way too flat. It rolls on the Ah. McElhone. Fairway, yeah. Yeah. My God. Oh. Way too flat. Pitch shot. Ah, too much power. Too much power. Oof, this will end somewhere where we don't want to be in the sand. Oh, God.
Getting some sand in the shoes now. For a second straight hole, he's in the bunker.
Oh, no.
This is the fourth shot now.
A lot of, out of the bunker. With free click, I'm a lot in the bunker. I must say. Now, again on the fairway, this will be nothing.
Yeah, the green just didn't want to hold that one. That'll run off into the short grass.
So, now on the, and now on the pitch. Ooh, way too much power. Ooh, it will roll again in the sand. Ah, no, please stay, that I can make a putt.
Well, that is a helpless feeling when you know your touch just has completely deserted you.
Yeah, that boat has
you're already on
the
for
right
double
now,
bogey, my God, but it's a long putt. It's a long putt, my God. It's a very long putt. I will see. It's a very long putt for double bogey. Oh no!
Oh my! Well, look, this hole has not been
yeah.
too kind.
That stroke limit.
Terrific putt from that far out.
I'm plus 20. My movement is plus 48. Yes, free click is definitely not easy. I'm also not a good so perfect player in swing. I just start to learn, but yes, I have to learn in free click if I want it. Yes, the tee shots are always very difficult, especially. Oh, again, too much power. If we end to the... If we go to the right.
Oh, this could be trouble.
Oh, it ends in the water. Oof. No, the last hole. Not a good start for the last hole.
Into the hazard.
Point of entry, yeah. Point of entry.
Okay, so the drop taken, and that will set up what's going to be his third now to this par 4.
Oh, yeah. This is not fine. In the trees, my God. It lands in the trees. Oh, my God. My God. Yeah, I will choose another. The 9-iron. It's way too far. But it's more flat. Yes, let's see. We lose less power. Oh. And it goes to the right and directly in the bunker. On the last hole, I messed it up.
He should be pretty good by now. He's been in quite a few bunkers today.
Yeah.
I've lost count, Rich, but, well,
the commenters are right. I'm the bunker guy today. Always in the bunkers. Way too much power. Way too much power. Hopefully it stays in the green.
Okay, kind of had to dig that one out, but it is, at long last, on the green.
And I work for double bogey. My woman is on plus 51. Yeah, this is a difficult putt, a very difficult putt. Yes. It's a very difficult putt. I don't know where it will end. But double bogey already. Yes. It will not go inside. It will go inside. Wow! Finally, a double bogey with a very difficult putt. So I end this round with plus 23. So the result of this online game is plus 23 for me and LXP with plus 51. Yes.